James, this family of four, the chief tells us that they woke up to heavy smoke and their smoke detectors going off in their house. Now, they and their animals were able to get out safely. They've been notified and they are currently on scene. Reporting live, Megan Daniels, 13 Action News.